Now that I have the root of our function, let's find the intercepts. The x-intercept is going to be 1, 0. The y-intercept is going to be found by plugging in 0 for x. So the fourth root of 1 minus 0, that would be the fourth root of 1. And of course, the fourth root or any root of 1 is just going to be 1. So my y-intercept is the point 0, 1. My x-intercept is the point 1, 0.